So while moving to next problem, so that is the four coplanar forces. Four coplanar forces are acting at a point as shown in figure. So determine the resultant in magnitude and direction by using analytical and graphical method. Can anyone please solve the problem? Can anybody please? How many of you are in a position to solve this problem? Kindly please raise a hand on your chat box. So here he has given four coplanar concurrent forces. So here force 1, that is 104 newtons. So makes an angle with x axis is 10 degrees. Next force 156 newtons makes 24 degrees with y axis. Again force F3 makes 3 degrees and force F4 makes 9 degrees with y axis. Can anybody please? How many of you are in a position to solve this problem? We have already solved this type of problems in previous classes. How many of you are in a position to solve this problem? So here he has given four forces. One is F1, F2, F3, F4. So for you have to do the resolution of force method. So either that force should makes an angle theta with x axis, makes an angle theta with x axis. Then we will resolve the components along x-axis and y-axis. So you first resolve the components for first force. Resolve the components for force 1. Okay, clear? So this is the diagram. This is x-axis and y-axis. So here force F. So how much force F1? 104
newtons.
So it makes an angle 10 degrees. Now tell me the components along x-axis. Tell me the components along x-axis.
F cos theta, sir.
Yeah, excellent. F1 cos theta 1. So here F1 sin theta 1. So here F1 means 104 cos 10 degrees. Here 104 sin 10 degrees. Okay, guys, clear?
Yes, sir.
Summation H is equal to, here H is equal to 104 cos 10. What is the value of 104 cos 10 degrees? E is equal to 104 sin 10 degrees. Ganesh, your voice is not clear. Kindly please mute yourself. So the value of 102.42. fourth. So then what is the value of V1? Ganesh, your voice is not clear. So 18.06. Okay. Yes. So now resolve the components for second force. Resolve the components for second force. So this is the diagrammatic representation. This is the diagrammatic representation. So this is y axis and this is x axis. So the force F2 so makes an angle with 24 degrees. So if you are going to resolve, if you are going to resolve a forces, so we need to first make an angle with x-axis. You just have to find out the what is the angle to make with x-axis. Tell me what is the value. So this is a right angle triangle. This is a right angle triangle. Let us assume this is a right angle triangle. What is the angle here? For right angle triangle, what is the angle here?
90, sir.
90 degrees.
So in 90 degrees. So here we know 56. The value. Yeah. So you just subtract 90 minus 24. How much? 66 degrees. Now draw the diagram. Now draw the diagram. So this is a force F2. Makes an angle how much?
66 degrees.
So it lies in the second quadrant. It is lies in second quadrant. So then tell me the components along x and y direction.
F2 cos theta.
Cos theta is 66 degrees. So 66. Here F2
sine theta.
So here theta means 66 degrees. So it is a positive or negative?
Negative, sir.
This is, you need to take negative. So tell me H2 value. H2 is equal to minus F2 cos 60. Here F2 means how much? Minus 156 cos 66. How much?
Six.
So V2 is equal to, so V2 is positive or negative?
Positive, sir.
So why? Because this is lies in first quadrant. So F2 156 sine 66 degrees. How much?
Sir, answer minus 63.4.
H2.
Yes, sir.
Minus
63.4
newtons. And next newton. V2.
And sir.
Yeah, small. Please calculate. Yes.
Yes, sir. 142.50.
Okay. Next.
Yes, sir.
So resolve the components along. Resolve the components for force F3. Resolve the components for force F3. So we just draw the diagram. So this is x-axis and this is y-axis. Yes?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Next. So this is the force. This is the force of F3. So F3 makes an angle with 3 degrees with x-axis. Now dissolve the components. So dissolve the components. Satyanarayana.
Cos theta, sir.
F3 cos theta. F3 cos theta and F3 sin theta. Here F3 means how much? 252. This is H3. 252 cos 3 degrees. How much? It is negative or positive sign? H3.
Negative, sir.
Negative, sir.
Negative. How much value H3? Minus of. So similarly, V3 is equal to. V3 positive or negative?
Negative, sir.
So why? Because it lies in third and fourth quadrant. 252 sine 3 degrees. Minus of how much?
Sir, H3, 251.65.
Yeah, excellent. 251.65 newtons. V3?
Thirteen point one eight newtons.
Yeah, 13.18 newtons. Super. So next we need to resolve for the fourth. So this is the fourth forces. This is the F4. So here it makes an angle 9 degrees. It makes an angle with 9 degrees. So no issue. If you are going to solve from this side also, no problem. In all three, F1, F2, F3, we solve from along x direction only. So now tell me what is the angle from x direction? What is the 81. Angle from x direction?
81.
Yeah, 90 minus 9 degrees. That is 81 degrees. So now tell me the components. H4 is equal to F4 value how much? 228 cos. Cos how much?
81 degrees.
So it is negative or positive? Minus. Negative. Why? Because it lies in third and quadrant. So what is the value? V4 is equal to minus 228 sine 81 degrees. What is the H4 value? H4 is equal to
minus 45.05.
Please check once again. Minus 28 into cos 81. 228 into cos 81. I think 35.66.
Cos 81 now.
Yeah, 35.66 newtons.
45.
Minus 228 228 into cos 81.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Yeah. So V4 value is 225.2. Yes?
Yes, sir.
225.2 newtons. So, what in this problem, what he asked, determine the resultant. What is the formula for resultant? R? R is equal to square root of summation of horizontal forces plus summation of vertical forces. Okay, here we are having four horizontal forces. Please add those four horizontal forces. Please add summation h is equal to what is the value of h1? 102.42. Next h2 value how much? Minus 63.4. Minus 63.4. Next, what is the value of h3? Minus 251.65. Minus 251.65. Next, h4 value minus 35.66. What is the value of summation h? 102.42 minus 63.4 minus 251.65. Okay. Minus 35.66. How much summation h? Minus 248.32. Minus 248.32 newtons. Okay, next summation v. Summation v is equal to 142.50. Next, well, sorry, this is v2. V1 value how much? 18.06. 18.06 plus, sorry, for v3 is negative, that is minus 13.8. Minus 13.8. Next, minus v4 value 225.2. 225.2. So how much? Summation v is equal to how much? Minus 77.82. Minus 77.82. So now substitute h and v value in this equation. R is equal to square root of